Get 50 professionally designed and animated backgrounds in a variety of styles in Backdrops for Final Cut Pro. Download a free trial today right from the FxFactory application. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under Premium VFX Backdrops. There are 50 templates over a variety of categories: abstract, business, geometric, gradient, icon, lines, natural, pattern, scenarios, tech, vintage, and wedding. To see everything included with this product, be sure to check out the content preview video. I'll put a link in the description. The templates look great and are easy to use in your projects. Let's take a look at Geometric 5 to create a title screen. I've got a video clip and title prepped that I'll composite over the right side of the screen. In the parameters, I can toggle on or off the main element, in this case, the geometric shapes on the left. I can invert them to the other side. I can change their color, opacity, and size. There are drop shadow controls for the main element. I can add additional effects like blur and noise. I like adding a slight amount of noise to motion graphics, which adds a bit of analog realism to them. Finally, I can change the color of the background, or simply turn it off, or adjust the opacity if I'd like to composite with other footage. All of the templates have the same basic functionality, with some parameters specific to the design of the backdrop. This Business 2 template allows you to adjust the amount of motion of the elements, the colors of the elements, and adjust their points, thickness, and size. The Icon 2 template allows you to load up a graphic like an app logo or company logo so you can have it explode on the screen. Control the color, size, and amount of the icons on the screen. Scenario 1 gives you a video screen look. You can simply composite footage over it or load it up in the drop zone. I'm particular to lines, shapes, and geometric patterns, as you can composite the backdrops with each other or other footage and graphics for almost infinite possibilities. Backdrops for Final Cut Pro can add some great looks to your projects, saving you tons of design time and helping you get a professional look quickly. Create with a wide range of great video effects at